escorted to the ring by the smooth one, Johnny Spade. A combined weight of 585 pounds, Mike Hard and Sly Skraper. Their opponents, combined weight of 440 pounds, Matt Stryker and Pepper Parks.
Well, folks, welcome back to the Saturday Night Slam, brought to you by the Satellite Store. And earlier we saw Conway and Damage in action. Now their opponents, Sly and Hard, to face Pepper Parks in the ring and Matt Stryker on the apron. There's Mike Hard goes to the slam. Parks drops behind. Parks, an excellent light heavyweight. Action very quick here, but there's a leaping leg lariat. Lateral press, count of one, two, and Hard comes out, makes the tag to the big man. 330 pounds of Sly Skraper. But now look at Parks and Stryker working as a tag team in conjunction, trying to take the big man down. They send Sly Skraper into the ropes, double elbow. Hit the ropes again, double forearm, and the big man goes down. The caveman is down. But now Stryker going to the ropes. Can they keep up this momentum? Stryker off, but my God, one man's body weight, not enough to combat this giant. And folks, we want to remind you at this juncture, please remember Gold Circle and VIP ticket holders for the Last Dance. Be at the Gardens Wednesday by 6 p.m. for the autograph party with the WWF Superstars and the Louisville Legends. And folks, still to come in tonight's Saturday Night Slam, beautiful Bobby Eaton against Rico the Role Model, and of course, for the OVW title, Flash against Nick Dinsmore. Wait a minute!
Oh,
Sly Skraper, Mike Hard with a double team maneuver, Stryker up 10 feet in the air and down. And as you saw, Conway and Damage earlier in the program working very well together as a team. They still have been on opposite pages philosophically. Conway and Damage, not a lot in common. Whereas Skraper and Mike Hard, and along with that little bastard Johnny Spade down at ringside, they have everything in common: treachery, deceit, evil, and an ability and a willingness to follow and to serve Machine whenever and wherever he deems necessary. And that's why they call themselves the Revolution. They intend to overthrow the hierarchy in Ohio Valley Wrestling and make it their own. And I'll tell you what, if Machine beats Dinsmore and retires Mr. Wrestling, the franchise of OVW, this Wednesday night, then the Revolution may very well have a chance to overthrow the OVW talent base. Oh, backbreaker to power slam right now at Sly Skraper. A 330-pounder at 6'7". Goes to the top rope now. We have seen so many of these maneuvers. Oh, wait a minute. Parks shook the ropes, and Sly Skraper went down, and went down hard. He makes the tag to Mike Hard. Hard in there with Stryker now, but Stryker rolling, twirling, turning, and he makes the tag to Pepper Parks.
Here he comes, buddy. Mike Hard ducks underneath there. Oh, man. He was awful close for that drop kick, but he still got it off. There's one space properly, and he nails Mike Hard with it. He catches Sly Skraper. Oh, man.
Whoa.
Kicks that rope, but that's all it needed.
Spade's up. There's Spade. A Stryker nails Spade. Stryker nails Spade. A Stryker and Parks now at Mike Hard. Send him into the ropes. Mike Hard with a duck. Now Spade trips Stryker. And there's Hard with what he calls the hard way. That's spinebuster maneuver. Sly Skraper and Johnny Spade all over Stryker on the floor. And Mike Hard with the hard way has just defeated Pepper Parks. The Revolution triumphs again. And folks, up next, a close-up look at the bitter blood between Randy Orton and Rico the Role Model. Don't you dare go away.